Harris. We're going to be greasing the gearheads here on the. This is my Echo Aster M225 and my 2620. I have the other trimmer, but I haven't used it much, so it's still okay. These are my main trimmers I use. So. It takes a bolt here, is 13 millimeter or a half inch socket. So just get that out. There. Yeah, it's very important to grease these heads. There's bearings in there. Keep things greased, they last longer. And now I've heard that they don't put a lot of the new trimmers now don't even have grease bolts on them anymore. Just non-greasable heads, but on the ones that are, these older ones, just take and turn the head. And you can buy make a tube of this that into the grease pour here. I mean, that took quite a bit. So, just take and screw that back on. And come back and tighten it. Same procedure. Here. Turn it. Starts coming out and get have resistance. Tighten it down real good. With your 13 millimeter socket or half inch socket. All right, that's tight. All right, that's it. Anyways, hope that helped. Anyways, see you guys later.